with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports continuing coverage of this playoff series, Game 2 tonight. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. And they won't connect on that one. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Clegg's got it in the defensive end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Brown. Stays with it. And now it's to Arvidsson. They go on the attack through center. Centering pass. Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, and you don't get it on the net.
And now he angles it across to Brown. Denied by the goaltender. Right to the middle. Can't get it to click. Can't connect on the pass. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Kopitar. Takes the bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Boom! Oh, nowhere to go on the play. And that's knocked away. Came up with the save on that play. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Backlund's won the draw. Slides that one right across the blue line. Slides it to Kempe. Picked up along the wall by Backlund. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Here he is from the slot. Sensational stop by Peterson.
Peterson's goalie coach was talking to him about burying that blowout in the past. Get a good start here. He's done it.
Takes the pass. Return pass. They go on the attack from the left side. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Quick feed to Pitlick. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe. Drives to the paint. Calgary's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Kings move it ahead. Moves it quickly over to Kupari. Great reach by Iafallo. And now it's over to Dubé. Calgary's got possession at center. Gudbranson's gonna play it against the half wall. Sends it quickly to Watt. Passes it to Athanasiou. Sends it in on the attack. Puck battle along the boards. Quick pass to Athanasiou. Steps into it. What a stop! The Kings will take it behind the net. Puck grabbed by Kaliev. Grabs the puck in the corner. And now he moves it to Bjorkvist. What a save by Markstrom! Up along the wing. Great poke check on the reach. Here's a short pass to Anderson. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Can't get a hold of that pass. Sends the pass over. Slides it across to Moore. Great heads up play in the neutral zone by Zadorov. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
Moves the puck to Moore. Slides it over to Lewis. Errant pass and they can't connect. Los Angeles is across the blue line. Lazat's going to play it to the corner. And now he tries to get it across to Lucic. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Lucic has got it against the boards. Here's a chance. Oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
The Flames just shake their head. Another one off the pipe.
Taken by Anderson. Into the offensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Los Angeles has the puck. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Fantastic save!
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. feed. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
LA's looking to break out. Nice pass. Moves it to Kempe. Puck picked up by Backlund. From the right side, they gain the zone. The Flames have it from the corner. And he takes a shot. Goalie with a stop. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. LA's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Kempe. The Kings carried along the wall. Glove save made by Markstrom.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've still got zeros on the board. Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. And that one's stopped. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps it at bay. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Mata. With possession along the wall. Here he is on the backhand. His reflexes on display tonight.
Zone ability means he can transition to the attack by intercepting passes. Kachuk's creative, he's skilled, and loves to try unconventional plays to beat goaltenders. We call this his It's Tricky Zone ability. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Calgary's got the puck along the boards. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a shot. That's off a stick. Takes a shot. That's blocked. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. The Kings will play it from the defensive zone. LA's on the attack. Shot in front! That's gloved by Markstrom.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Here's a shot, and the puck dies with the trapper save. More than half the period has expired. Still no score in this one. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Richie's got the puck. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, and surfs up a little too sweet with that save. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Mangiapane. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. The Flames looking against the half wall. Slides the puck over. Quick pass to Brown. Right out front! And a stick breaks that up. Los Angeles has possession of it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Anderson. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Here's a pass down low. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. And that banks off a stick. From behind the net. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Tees it up from the point. Blocked in front. Picked up along the boards by Anderson. Calgary's got possession of the puck. And that's knocked away by Anderson. Tries to get the puck over to Kopitar.
Backstrom. There's another stop.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting into the later stages of this period, we're still scoreless. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Manages to hang on. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Athanasiou. Puck scooped up by Coleman. And he slides it quickly to Hanifin. The Flames played along the boards. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Backlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Couldn't complete the pass. Quick shot. Taken along the wall by Pitlick. Here's a short pass to Deneau. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And now it's grabbed by Hanifin. Moves it to Pitlick. Great defensive effort with the stick. What a play defensively to get in front of that one. Calgary's moving it along the wing. Coleman's got it in the offensive zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. Great pressure on the offensive end by Backlund. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Kempe. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. A chance in front! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Markstrom!
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Mangiapane's gaining momentum. A shot, and that's blocked away. From the left side, takes the pass. Driving right to the front. Takes the feed at the back end. The Flames have it from their own end. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Whoa.
Scores! Talk about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gain. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal.
The Flames get a late goal here in the opening frame.
I like the way they played the last couple of minutes here, and they're rewarded with the first goal of the game.
That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. two is about ready to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Both goalies have been outstanding. There's been a multitude of chances, yet only one goal has gotten behind these guys.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Edler. Tosses it on to Kopitar. Skates to the crease. And that's stopped by Markstrom. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Dubé's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Tkachuk stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Arvidsson. Keeps hold of the puck. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Shuts him down. Can't connect. And that's turned aside by Peterson. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. And that pass can't connect. LA's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, and there's a great save by Markstrom. Turn that chance aside.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Passed up ahead. Receives the pass. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Zadora. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. Great read by Dubé.
Calgary's put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
Slides the puck ahead to Athanasiou. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Richie. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Handles the puck. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Calgary's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Don't back up.
The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Dubé's got it across the line. That pass goes a little sideways. LA's got the puck behind the net. Passes over to Bjornfoot. LA's got it against the boards. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Nice zone entry from the right side. Fires one. And he comes up with it. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play.
Dubé's playoff production is so impressive. Among the best in the league in goals here in this playoff season.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Calgary's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Grabbed along the boards by Edler. Passes it over to Arvidsson. Moves it to Kopitar. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Markstrom's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Monahan's won it off the faceoff. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Kings are off to the box. Interference the call.
Tkachuk's looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
Monahan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Goudreau. Can't connect! Puck grab by Monahan. Sends a pass over. Oh, there's a great stop by Peterson. Gets it out of his own end. into it, a little bumper car hockey. Takes a shot, comes up with a stop. Trying to clear the puck, and they get it out. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick feed to Goudreau. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Kopitar is gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Move to the middle, and he makes the save.
Markstrom's had a solid night here. His save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
And he denied that opportunity. Maintains possession. Here he is with the backhander. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Peterson.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Still lots of time left in the period. Calgary's got a 2-0 lead. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Pitlick. Jabs the puck away. Calgary's got the puck. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Oh, and that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Moves it quickly over to Arvidsson. That pass doesn't go. Takes the feed. Los Angeles takes possession of the puck. Calgary's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Quick pass across to Kopitar. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Markstrom's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Here in the back half of this period, 2-0 is the score. The Kings win the draw. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Gets the puck over to Anderson. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Flags got it along the wing. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Picked up along the boards by Athanasiou. Takes the pass. And he makes the easy save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. LA's got it, and they're on the attack. Back to the point it goes. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. Across the line and on the attack. Takes a shot, gets in front of it.
Peterson's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
He was locked in there. Poked away in the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Monahan. And the puck's booted away. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Calgary's got it behind the net. Here they come on the attack. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. From the place 99 made famous. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The Flames win it. And that goes off a player in front. Here's a short pass to Tuve. Sends the pass over. Picked off by Kipping. Los Angeles gains the zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Stays with it. And now he moves it quickly to Palamaki. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Moves into the slot. LA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Kapari. Takes the feed. And that's blocked. Taken by Zadorov. Right up the gut. Here they go. Tries to feed it over to Keliev. Gains the zone from the right. There's another for the hit parade. Moves the puck over to Lindholm. The Flames move to the offensive zone. That's turned away with the pad by Peterson. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Late goings of this period. The Flames are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Handles the puck at the point. That pass doesn't go. Now he takes it over the line. The Kings have it now. Athanasiou is working it around in the corner. Takes the feed at the point. Makes the save on the slapper. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Coleman's got it into offensive territory. Quick feed to Pitlick. The Flames played along the wing. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Peterson. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And now he angles it across to Kopitar. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Now a quick pass to Mata. Misses wide.
Now tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Coleman's got it along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Calgary's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Grabbed along the board by Coleman. And there's the save. Markstrom's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
The Kings win the faceoff. Back to the blue line. Puts it towards the net. Scores! What a shot! The Kings have narrowed the gap here late in this second period. Some momentum for them now.
Now they want to close this period off well, get themselves into the third with a chance to get back into it.
Dumps it in. LA's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. And the middle frame almost done. From center, they get into the attacking area. Denied by the defender. Hangs onto the puck. Quick feed down low. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. Scrum along the boards. Point to point pass. Makes the save. Moves into the offensive zone. Puts it on goal. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Center's jammed up.
he's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Lots of time left in this period. Calgary's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Great read in the offensive zone by Lindholm. Peterson's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
The setters will glide into the dot. The Kings win the draw. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's got to hurt.
Everybody loved it but him. Lindholm's carrying it ahead. A shot, and that carries off a stick. The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. LA's moving it up the ice. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Oh, big time save by Markstrom.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Looks to set up at the point now. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Calgary's in now. Here he is, shot right in front. That goes off a twig. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Denied by Markstrom. Sends the pass down low. Kempe's going to play it from the back of the cage. Markstrom's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Calgary's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Zadorov's got the puck in his own zone. The Flames take it along the wing. Takes a shot with the stop. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Nice pass. Cutting to the slot. Nice poke check. Athanasiou's got the puck along the wing. That pass back at the point. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Dubé's won a big draw on their own end. And now it's over to Mangiapane. The Flames move it in. Slides the puck over. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
He looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Scooped up along the wall by Roy. From one point man to another. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And they won't connect on that one. Fires it into the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Dubé. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Picked up along the wall by Kaliev. The Kings will play it in their own end. And now he tries to get it across to Lizotte. Puts it in deep. The Flames gain possession. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Throws it in. The Kings have it from their own end. Picked up along the boards by Lizotte. Moves the puck across to Bjornfoot. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Puck picked up by Lewis. And it's a quick pass to Zadorov. Receives the pass. Handles the puck from the left side. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Moved into the middle. Snapper from the slot. Great reflexes. Another save. Picked off. Nice zone entry from the left. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Lindholm. Slides the puck across to Palamaki. Steps into it. Oh, what a stop. Puck battle along the boards. The Kings have it now. And he regains control of the puck. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Up along the wing. Sent into the offensive zone. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Tries to get the puck to Arvidsson. Feeds it over to Anderson. Slides the puck up from the left side. Quick pass to Lindholm. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Flames are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Flames taking it from his own end. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Flames lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Deneau's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Edler. The Flames gain control of it. Backlund's got it in the defensive end. Great poke by Iafallo. And he slides it quickly to Coleman. Tries to get it to Hanifin. Calgary's got him along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that's knocked away by Coleman. Tries to get it over to Deneau. Moves it to Iafallo. Stopped by Markstrom. Slides the puck across.
It hasn't been boring. I mean, it's low scoring, but man, there's been a lot of chances at both ends of the ice. We've seen missed chances combined with great goaltending, and that gives you a low scoring game.
LA's got it along the wall. The Flames get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gains the zone through center. Backlund's going to play it to the corner. Quick feed to Mangiapane. Puck scooped up by Backlund. Scrum ensues along the boards. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Mangiapane. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Kings take possession in the defensive end. Here they come up along the wing. Quick shot. Denies him with the pad. Markstrom's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff. Big time shot block there. Across the line from center. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Taken along the wall by Roy. Moves the puck. Arvidsson's got it against the boards. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. Drills him. Flips it up the net. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Who had the edge in Carlin Babe's mind? She's standing by with the answer.
Tkachuk's getting my vote here, guys. I know it's been a tough night offensively for both of the players that we highlighted, but I think he's been effective even without getting on the score sheet.
Quick pass to Tanev. Slides it back to the blue line. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau!
manages to hang on. Here's the chance on the attack. Here's a short pass to Clegg. Handles the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Clegg. Sends it down low. Can't connect on the pass. Battling for it along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Centered out in front. And they can't connect. Calgary's moving it into the offensive end. Takes a shot. Turned aside with a glove by Peterson. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Anderson. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Monahan's lugging the puck. And now it's grabbed by Goodbranson. The Flames carry it along the wall. And they can't convert on the play. Sends a pass over. Errant pass and they can't connect. The Flames gain control of the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Let's it go from the slot. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. The Flames take possession off the face-off. Gets down low and blocks the shot. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Hammers it on the one-timer. Turned that one aside. And now he angles it across to Kempe. Takes the feed. He grabs the puck here at the point. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Fails to find the open man. Grabbed along the board by Pitlick. Approaching the final minute of regulation. LA's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Lays out to block it.
Oh, you got to admire a player that can...
Chance and an empty netter here. He scores into the empty net, and that's all she wrote.
You can see the one team is going to be able to relax a little bit now as they have the lead.
Here in the later stages of this period, Calgary's got a 3-goal lead. Kupari's won the draw here in the neutral zone. And that's poked away by Mangiapane. Takes the pass. LA's on the attack. Here's a chance. And that goes off a player. Mangiapane's moving the puck through his own zone. Now over to Tanev. Into the attacking area from the left side. Takes it to the front.
Wow.
Scores right on the doorstep. He passes on the rebound and puts it home. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Los Angeles has won the draw and they take possession in the neutral zone. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Pinned up along the boards. Now a quick pass to Kupari. Sends the pass over. Denies him with a save. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. It is all over. Now down 2-0. Time to hit the panic button in your mind yet?
Oh, you're getting there. You're down 2. There's not much room for any air left. They had the air pushed out of them tonight.
You know, Razor, as a kid, going to different barns all around, you just hope to wave or maybe get a high five or something. This is a whole next level.
Yeah, now you're connected to this team. And as you grow up, you'll remember this stuff when you were a kid.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.